Now that we are officially here in this area, I could explore more around this area. Well, this area. And what I really want to start with, and I've been wanting to do this for a while, is I want to start over here first.
Hello, so, and good morning, Arthur.
That's what I'm gonna do.
Karen?
This is gonna be a good day.
How are you coping?
Drowning my sorrows.
Just keep your fingers crossed.
Sure, Arthur.
Let's... doing in there. Alright. Gotta wait till I get out. Darn it. Schofield's better be. That stays. That's okay, cool. Alrighty.
Yeah.
You want my brother Petey? Petey! I always have a brother named Petey, and I got that one. Why do you keep telling me it needs to vibrate? Let me see. See? You got it. Okay.
Yeah.
Perfect. There's that.
I'm just a blind old fool.
I think Cassidy
like
never
me.
Does his here.
Be a wise man. Be a fool.
This is a first.
Help a blind man.
I've never seen Blind Man Cassidy out here like this.
Be warned, sir. Do not slumber too deeply, for the man with no nose is coming for you.
Well, okay then. Thank you, I guess.
Oh, I know what that one is. I will show you that one. In fact, I gotta go over there anyways. Just reminding me to do. This traffic.
Hey there, mister.
How are you?
Good to see you. Manners ain't dead
yet. I hate when it does that.
Yeah. Whoa. Yeah. Eat this, boy.
I'll show you what that's linked to. If you don't know.
Come on, pal.